What's going on, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today we're playing Deliver Us Mars. Enjoy. This is a stem tower over here then.
Has an emergency network and its facilities. We'll need to hook that up to power the elevator.
I was about to say. Where I'll go then.
Noted.
I'm going to climb up that. I'm going to climb it. You know how to plan this. Can you pull it up? I really get a lot of rubble, can I? I don't even get a lot. Okay. Oh, there's so much this then. Oh, I had it then. Had that then as well. Come on there. Wait. If you really said no go then? Oh my god, this is annoying me now. There we go.
I still can't believe it, Isaac. In my wildest dreams, I didn't dare to see numbers like this. You keep living up to your name with every project you get your hands on. Our dream is coming to life, my friend.
There you are.
Rosa, join us. We're just celebrating. Isaac's ore crusher is performing well above expectations.
Admissions are up again, William. 62% this last month. We need to expand the medical wing, and we need more staff to take care of them.
We talked about this. It's only a temporary increase.
I don't think it is. People are being worked too hard and burning out too fast. More and more are showing symptoms of anxiety and PTSD. And with our outlook for the future milestones, those numbers are only going to go up.
Isaac's housing development has just started. We can't spare anyone else.
Let me rehabilitate them, William. Give me more space and more staff, so I can...
We can't afford to take people off the ground crews to rest and even more to support them. That will only prolong our struggles.
These are your people, William. They follow you, look up to you.
The answer is no. I'll see both of you at the weekly debrief tonight.
Versus not.
Meet me in the medical wing. I might be able to help you out.
Is this where the medical wing used to be then?
Make a note of this.
There we go. I'll make sure that's off. Good. Now through this bit.
That's the RP for the stream tower, right, Ada? MPT power reduction field. Power input reduced on contact. Supports multiple beams. A resistor. Did Dad make these?
Somehow. That's a three, yeah?
That was good.
Perfect. Good, I'm good.
Okay. This should power the elevator. Let's go down there.
Doing good, doing good. How are you doing? Get on there. Lift and I'll go up. Let's exit on the other side then. I've used one lot of oxygen already. I thought I got that then. I honestly thought I got that then. Right, I didn't get them. I hope you like that go through of that chapter. We'll be back next time with the next chapter. See you soon.